Hey girls, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing some candy themed Valentine's nails. I'm gonna be doing this design on some full cover nail tips, and I just have them on the nail stand. The nail tips that I'm using are from McCart. These are the coffin ones. For all the other products that I'll be using, I will show you as I use them, but I will link them in the description. I'm going to start by taking this pink from the Lovely Dynamic Sweet Candy series from McCart. This is a gel polish. I'm going to be applying two layers of this polish. And of course, I'm going to be curing under my UV LED lamp in between each layer. For all the designs I did for these nails, this one I was the most excited to do. I'm going to be using the small side of my dotting tool and some hot pink gel paint that I got from AliExpress. Gel paint is very nice to do nail art with because it has a very thick consistency. So to start off this design, I'm going to be drawing hearts all over the nail. Starting by drawing two circles side by side, and then I'm going to connect the bottom to form the heart. Then I'm going to skip down the nail just a little bit and draw another row of hearts. I am going to be turning these into heart lollipops, so I do want to leave enough room for the stick of the lollipop. I was originally planning to do these in all different directions, but when I tried that out, it did not look that great. So I decided to do them all in the same direction. And once I have it like I want, I am going to do a full 2-minute cure. Then I'm going to take a very fine nail art brush and some white gel paint. I'm just going to be doing the lollipop sticks. So I'm starting around the center of the heart and just extending it past the end of the heart. I did want the stick to be fairly short, so I'm not extending the line too long. Then once I have all the sticks, I'm going to do a full cure. Then taking the same gel paint color that I used for the heart, I'm going to mix it with a little bit of top coat. This is going to create a see-through color, and that's exactly what I want, to go over the edge of the stick that is covering the heart. I'm sorry if that doesn't make any sense, but basically I want to make the stick look like it's going into the heart rather on top. So having the see-through color on top of the stick does make it look like the candy is see-through. And once I have everything painted, I'm gonna do a full cure. I am gonna be adding a gel top coat to this nail. Then do the final cure, and here is the thumbnail. And now for the middle finger. I'm just taking the white gel paint and a square nail art brush. I'm going to be painting the nail white. Because this gel paint is on the thicker side, I would not recommend painting your nails with it. I do think it's very good for nail art, but personally I don't like it for full cover nail painting. However, I did not have any gel polish, so this is what I used. And of course, I am doing two layers of the white. Cure the nail under the lamp, and then I'm going to take the same hot pink gel paint that I used on the previous nail, and I'm going to be using my dotting tool and create a heart at the bottom of the nail. Hearts are very simple, like I said before. Just draw two dots side by side and then connect the bottom into a point. Then I'm going to take some black gel paint and draw horizontal lines on the nail. I did want these lines to be kind of on the thicker side, so that's why I'm going over them so much. A helpful tip to creating straighter lines within your nail art is to use a longer nail art brush. The long bristles of the brush do absorb some of the shakes and makes your line look a lot straighter. I'm also going to be outlining the heart. I did have another design in mind, that's why I only seem to apply the horizontal lines on the bottom half of the nail. This is the point I looked at it and I was like, nope, this design is not gonna look good. So I went ahead and changed it up and added another heart at the top of the nail. I did cure just to make sure that the pink does not blend with the black. I'm going to continue to add the black stripes going up the entire nail. I also outlined the second heart with the black. I didn't get it on camera, but I did cure this nail, and then I'm gonna go ahead and add a gel top coat. Go ahead and cure that nail. This nail turned out nothing like I was planning to, but I think it looks pretty cute. Now onto my pinky nail. I am gonna be painting this one white as well. After I cure this nail, I'm gonna be taking the same pink gel polish that I use for my thumb, oops, and using my very fine nail art brush, I'm gonna be drawing some X's and O's all over this nail. Starting in the center, I'm drawing an X in the middle of the nail. Then on both sides of the X, I'm gonna be drawing the O's. For the next row, I'm going to alternate, and right underneath the X, I'm going to add the O, and beside that O, I'm going to be drawing the X's. I'm going to repeat this alternating design going down the entire nail. Then I'm going to cure this under the lamp. Then taking the black gel paint, I'm just going to be adding a shadow effect to all the letters. I am drawing the shadow on the right and the bottom sides of each letter. This is going to give this design a lot more depth and make it look a lot cooler. Once I'm finished, I'm going to cure under the lamp. Then I'm going to add a gel top coat and cure under the lamp. And here are the nails so far. Now onto my index nail, I'm going to take the same pink gel polish and apply this as my base color. Like the same as all the other nails, I am applying two layers of this polish. Then I'm going to take the red gel paint and my fine nail art brush, and I'm going to be drawing a strawberry. So you want to start out by drawing the shape of the strawberry, which is kind of like a very rounded triangle. I'm going to cure that under the lamp once I get it how I like. Then I'm going to take some white gel paint and I'm going to be adding the seeds all over the strawberry. Then cure that in the lamp. And I'm going to be using some brown gel paint that I mixed up using the primary colors. And I'm going to apply this on the bottom half of the strawberry. So as I fill in the bottom of the strawberry with the brown, I am drawing drips coming off the strawberry like the chocolate is melting. I'm going to cure that under the lamp. Then taking some green gel paint, I'm going to be drawing the stem of the strawberry. This is pretty simple, just draw lines going off the top of the strawberry. Once I get the stem how I like, I am going to do a cure under the lamp. I felt like this nail needed something else, so I'm taking the small side of my dotting tool and adding red dots all over the nail. Then cure under the lamp. Once the nail is cured, I'm going to be adding a gel top coat to this nail. And last but not least, we're going to be doing the ring fingernail. I'm using the same pink gel polish and painting this as my base color. I am doing two layers and curing between each layer. Then from that same set of gel polish, I am taking the purple, the teal, and also the yellow gel polish. I'm placing it on a paper so I can easily pick it up with my dotting tool. Using my dotting tool, I am going to be creating more hearts going down the nail. I was very indecisive as to which order to place these colors, so you may see me do any, meeny, miny, mo to pick which color to place next. This design is going to be those heart-shaped candies. Once I like how the hearts are looking, I am going to cure under the lamp. Then I'm going to take the black gel paint and my fine nail art brush and outline all the hearts. Once I have all the hearts outlined, I am going to go back to each heart and add a line on the side, which makes it look 3D. Once I have everything outlined, I am going to cure under my lamp. Then taking the red gel paint, I am going to be writing on these hearts. For the first heart that I'm writing on, I am trying to write the word love, but I'm doing a shortened version, so it says L-U-V. For the purple heart, I am writing the word kiss. And the yellow heart, I'm just writing the word hi. I am going to cure this under the lamp and then add a gel top coat to this nail. Cure under the lamp, and that's the final nail. And here are the nails. I really love how this set came out. They're so cute and fun. I hope you guys love this video tutorial. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Leave a comment down below of what you think of this design, or if you have suggestions for future nail art. See you guys in the next video. Bye!